Allahu Ekber, Allahu Ekber. Eşhedü en la ilahe illallah. Eşhedü enne Muhammeden Resulullah.
Selamun Aleyküm ve Rahmetullahi ve Berekatuhu. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Hoş geldiniz. Ehlen ve sehlen. Selamat adam. Welcome inşallah. Ben Ertuğrul Gazi, Sultan Osman, Sultan Muhammed Fatih Han, Sultan Yavuz Selim Han soyundan geliyorum elhamdülillah.
I am the descendant of Ertuğrul Gazi, Sultan Osman, Sultan Muhammed Fatih Han ve Sultan Yavuz Selim Han.
Ve Ulu Hakan, Cennet Mekan, Büyük İslam Kahramanı, dedem Sultan II. Abdülhamit Han'ın torunu, son halifeyi her şeyini, bu ümmeti korumak için canını, kanını feda etti elhamdülillah.
And I am the grandson of Ulu Hakan, Sultan Abdülhamit Han II. The great hero of Islam, the last ruling halifa who sacrificed everything to preserve the ummah.
Hepinizin malum olduğu üzere Osmanlılar Malezya ilk defa 16. yüzyılda ayak basmıştı.
As you may know, the Ottomans first came to the area of Malaysia in the 16th century.
Ancak biz buralara Batılılar gibi sömürmek amacıyla değil, Müslüman kardeşlerimize yardım etmek, onların sıkıntılarını çare olmak üzere gelmiştik.
But when we came, we did not come like Westerners trying to exploit you. We came to help our Muslim brothers and to try to help them find a solution to their problems.
Bu gelişimiz Müslüman olmanın bizlere yüklediği bir sorumluluktu.
So my trip here is a responsibility on me as a Muslim.
Evet, Osmanlı Devleti bu coğrafyada İslam'ın yayılması için de mücadele vermişti.
Yes, the Ottomans gave a struggle to spread Islam in this area.
Çünkü İslamiyet hürriyeti emreden bir dindi.
Because Islam is a religion that orders us to be free.
Ve İslam olan hiçbir devletin başka bir devletin sömürgesi olmaya kabul etmesi mümkün değildi.
And any state that is Islam cannot be a colony of another power.
Sizlere İstanbul'dan hasret dolusu selam getirdim.
I bring you salam from Istanbul.
Şunu da ilave etmeme müsaade edin inşallah.
And let me add this inşallah.
Hiçbir zaman yalnız olmayacaksınız.
You will never be alone.
Hiçbir zaman yalnızlığa terk edilmeyeceksiniz.
You will never be abandoned.
Sizin dertleriniz bizim dertlerimiz.
Your problems are our problems.
Sizin sevinciniz bizim sevincimiz.
Your happiness is our happiness.
Efendimiz Hazreti Muhammed sallallahu aleyhi ve sellem,
as the Prophet aleyhissalatu vesselam has said,
biz Müslümanlara buyurdu, Müslüman Müslümanın kardeşidir.
A Muslim is the brother of a Muslim.
Ona hıyanet etmez.
He will not betray him.
Yalan söylemez.
He will not lie to him.
Ve onu sahipsiz bırakmaz.
And he will not abandon him.
Müminler birbirini sevmede, birbirine acıma ve şefkat gösterme hususunda bir vücut gibidir.
The mu'mins in loving one another, in having pity to one another and showing compassion to one another are like one body.
Müslümanların derdiyle ilgilenmeyen onlardan değildir.
Those who don't mind the problems of the Muslims are not from amongst them.
Nebevi sözü benim ceddim olan Osmanoğullarının düsturu olduğu gibi bu yolda yürümeye gayret gösteren bütün Müslümanların da düsturu olmalıdır.
This was the law, the motto of my grandfathers of the Ottomans and it should be for all Muslims.
Bizler ecdadımızdaki gibi onların nasıl ki 600 küsur yıl boyunca dedelerimize bu ümmete hizmetçi olarak hizmetçilik yaptılarsa,
just as my grandfathers have over 600 years had were servants of Islam,
biz de bu ümmetin, bu Müslümanlığın, bu kardeşlerimizin biz de hizmetçisiyiz inşallah.
And I am also a servant of the ummah and of my brothers and sisters.
Nasıl herkeste bir veraset varsa biz de aynı şekilde dedelerimizden kalan bu veraseti, bu emaneti taşıyacağız Allah'ın izniyle.
Just as everybody has an inheritance from their parents, this is my inheritance that I have.
Şimdi ben sizden bir söz isteyeceğim.
I'm going to ask you to promise me something.
Hep beraber söz vermeye hazır mıyız?
Are you ready to promise?
Son nefesime kadar söz veriyorum. Sizler de söz veriyor musunuz?
I am giving promise, the Ottoman promise. Are you also going to give promise for the sake of Allah?
Ben gene duymadım.
I could not hear you.
Yes.
Allah hepinizden razı olsun.
May Allah be pleased with all of you.
Biz son nefesimize kadar
to our last breath,
sizin hizmetinizde olacağız.
We are going to be your servants.
Her zaman dedelerimizin yaptığı gibi
just
onların
like our grandfathers
izinden
did,
gitmeye çalışacağız.
We're going to try to go on their way.
Sizler de
and you,
sadece ben elhamdülillah Müslümanım demekle olmaz.
Just by saying elhamdülillah I am Muslim is not good enough.
Artık bizim uyanık olmamız lazım.
We have to be awake.
Bastonu yere vurmamız lazım.
We have to hit our cane on the ground.
Uyanık olmamız lazım.
We have to be awake.
Bugün varız, yarın yokuz.
Today we are here, but tomorrow we may be gone.
Birbirimizi kenetlenelim.
We have to hold tight to one another.
Sadece elhamdülillah Müslüman demeyelim.
We shouldn't say only elhamdülillah we are Müslüman.
Yaşayalım Allah'ın izniyle.
We have to live it.
Hakkınızı helal edin.
Forgive your rights on me.
Sizlere Suriye'den,
from Syria,
Çad'dan,
from Chad,
Nijerya'dan,
from Nigeria,
Filistin'den,
from Philistine,
Gazze'den,
Gaza,
dünyanın birçok yerinden sizlere selam getiriyorum.
I bring you salam from so many different places in the world.
Thank you so much. Please give a round of applause to yourself for coming. I know it's not easy on a Friday night, but we know we are all here for the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu aleyhi ve sellem, for the Ottoman family, of course, for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Without him, nothing can happen, nothing will happen. Thank you so much.
And we just want to thank you again to His Royal Highness Şehzade Abdülhamid. Bu akşam buraya geldiniz için çok teşekkür ederiz Şehzadem. Sizi ülkem Malezya'da ayrılamak bir şereftir. Lütfen burada hepimizi dua edin. Burası şimdi sizin eviniz. Bizler sizin geniş büyük Osmanlı aileniziz. Siz ve aileniziz buraya her zaman bekleriz inşallah.
Beautiful, beautiful night. Life is about making memories and milestones in your life. And in my life, this would be one of those nights where we hit a milestone. It is going to stay with me as a night that I will remember for the rest of my life. And events, good events, are meant to be transformational. And this is one such event. Hats off to and kudos to the organizing team and for everyone involved to bring these personalities to us. At the end of the night, I feel full of hope. I have strength. And I've been inspired to do better for our ummah, to be better for myself, to be better for our community. And I think that is the goal of any good event, that there's an experiential, transformational change.
This is an honor for us to be here to listen to the great of the Sultan Abdul Hamid. So normally we just read and watch YouTube, but this is the first time we know more deeper on the Sultan Abdul Hamid and his grandchildren of Sultan was also here, and the experience that we have. I'd like to say congratulations to the event organizer who made this event very successful. Even though it's very short and it's quite less minute, but it's perfect, alhamdulillah. So hopefully we're waiting for more events, something like this, so that we can have more Ottoman experience, Ottoman knowledge, because we feel that Turkey is very close to us. Turkey and Malaysia is like very close, so we want to know more about Turkey, inshallah. Congratulations again to the event organizer.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi ta'ala wabarakatuh. Setinggi-tinggi terima kasih kepada pihak pewaris kerajaan Osmaniyah kerana mengadakan majlis silaturahim pada malam ini. Syukur alhamdulillah kita telah menyambung kembali silaturahim yang telah terputus bersama umat Islam di sebelah Asia Tenggara ini.
It's a real privilege to be here at this event. I think it's a great opportunity to understand about our history and understand also about the culture, the lifestyle and how things were back in the day.
Program pada hari ini sangat-sangat memberikan impak yang sangat baik kepada kami semua dalam mengenali lebih dekat lagi tentang Sultan Abdul Hamid, keluarganya dan juga hubungan di antara kerajaan Turki Uthmaniyah dan juga bangsa Melayu di Nusantara ini.
Great event, and especially we are reviving the history of the Ottoman Empire. We see by ourselves here how the Ottoman family is coming back and to revive their history, and I'm very happy to be here today. Thank you very much.
I'm from Belgium, and it's a real honor for us to be welcoming the prince from Turkey, the descendant of Sultan Abdul Hamid. May he rest in peace. It's a beautiful history. You know, the Islamic empire has such a rich history, which a lot has been forgotten, and a lot has been washed in the memories of time. So now is the time for us to celebrate, to remember, and hopefully to rekindle the spirit of unity within Islam, among all the mazhabs, among all the, however different, all the Muslims from around the world. We have this faith in unity, and I hope next time you can join us.